While Chuck Palumbo was one of the more recognizable names in the pro wrestling business, he is currently quite removed from the industry. Chuck had a notable run in WCW and WWE. After being released from WWE in 2008, he apparently was offered a deal from TNA, which he refused to take. He quietly retired from the pro wrestling industry in 2012, after which he started his own business and appeared in a show called Rusted Development, which focused on fixing and customizing motorcycles and cars.